Welcome to Twickenham, the home of English rugby. But it's not sports that has brought me here today. It's food. I'm here to meet a lady who says she wants to get everyone in this country eating African meals. Fafa, thanks a lot for having us in your kitchen.
You're welcome.
This just reminds me so much of home back in Africa, you know, cocoyam leaves, plantain. My personal favorite, yam.
Pounded yam, right?
Oh, I get this from somewhere, you know.
A traditional Saturday kitchen in Africa, isn't it?
Brilliant, brilliant. So what are we having today?
So today I'm actually going to be making a yam croquette, and you heard me right.
Yam croquette.
Yes.
Sounds more French.
Of course.
Than African.
Of course. But that's the thing, is the twist of it is just to encourage people to actually use African ingredients, incorporate it into their everyday cooking.
Fafa has created a YouTube channel called Ndudu by Fafa, through which she aims to teach people how to cook African food with a European twist.
There's so many things that, you know, people should actually be, you know, interested in African ingredients. You know, when you go to the shops, find out about your okra, find out about your plantain, the cocoyam leaves. You know, there are so exciting things that you can actually cook it with. You never know, you might just be a little bit addicted.
Okay, listen, you've got quite some cooking to do. I'm getting a bit hungry now. I'll just let you do your thing for a minute.
So we have here some tilapia. I'm sure you will have some stories about tilapia as well. And then I'm gonna pan fry this. Perfect.
So, I'm gonna give it a try now.
That just took less than, 6 minutes to actually make.
Fantastic. Come and give it a try.
I ask my cameraman, Paul, who's English, to come and try it.
How is it?
You've never had it before, have you? You've never actually tasted tilapia before.
Lovely. You have succeeded. You've got Paul. You've converted Paul.
Let's convert the world now.
Papa, thank you very much for having
us. You're welcome.
Thank you very much
for the opportunity to talk about African food.